Let's say you have a triangle here with three points, your house as point H, playground as point P, and market as point M. Now, if you want to go to your from your house to the playground, what route would you take? One is you can directly go to the playground, or you can go to the market and then come to the playground. Now, if you go from house to the market and then to the playground, then obviously it would take much more time. It's a longer route. Well, this is precisely what the triangle inequality states. It says that HM plus MP would be a larger distance, that is, would be greater than HP if you go from your house to the playground directly. Or you can say between two points, the straight line is the shortest distance. This holds true for any two sides of a triangle. So if I have a triangle, then sum of lengths of any two sides would be greater than the length of the third side. Now let us try to prove this. So we want to prove that sum of two sides in a triangle would be greater than the third side. What we know is that we have a triangle ABC. So sum of two sides. So which two sides? You can pick any two sides. So let me say BA plus AC. Let me take these two sides. So BA plus AC, this is the sum of two sides. This should be greater than the third side. If BA plus AC, I take these two sides, the third side is BC. So BA plus AC should be greater than the third side, which is BC. So what I want to prove is that BA plus AC is greater than the third side, which is BC. Now this is what I want to prove. How do I start my proof? Well, let me first draw a line. Let me produce this line BA. I draw this line BA. I draw it such that AC becomes equal to, let's call this point D, AD. And then I join D and C. So AC becomes equal to AD and I join C and D. So now I have in this triangle ACD two equal sides. AC is equal to AD. So with two equal sides, I get two equal angles also. So this angle, let's call it 1. And let's call this angle as 2. So since AC is equal to AD, equal sides contain equal angles. Angle 1 would be equal to angle 2. Equal sides contain equal angles. Now since 1 is equal to 2, and what do you think? This C, angle C is this whole of this C, and angle 1 is just a small part of angle C. So angle C is greater than angle 1. So I know that angle C is greater than angle 1. So angle C is greater than angle 1. But since angle 1 is equal to angle 2, I can say that angle C is greater than angle 1 and angle C is greater than angle 2 also, since 1 is equal to 2. So angle C is greater than angle 2 also. Now look at this triangle B, D and C, this bigger triangle BDC. I have three angles in this triangle. One is angle B, the second is angle 2, and the third is this angle C. Now C is greater than angle 2. So this angle is greater than angle 2. So the side opposite to this angle, which is side opposite to this angle is BD, would be greater than side opposite to angle 2, which is, if I look at the side opposite to this, then this is BC. So what I get is that BD would be greater than BC. So I have BD which would be greater than BC. Now what is BD? BD is BA plus AD. So rather than BD, what I can write it as? I can write BD as BA plus AD. Now this would be greater than BC. So I get BA plus AD would be greater than BC. But what do we know? We know that AD is equal to AC. AD is equal to AC. So instead of AD here, I know AD is equal to AC, so I can write AC here. So I can write BA plus AC. Since AD is equal to AC, so I can write BA plus AC is greater than BC. So this is what we wanted to prove, that BA plus AC is greater than BC. In fact, if you pick any two sides, I started with BA and AC, you can start from AB and BC and prove that these two would be greater than AC. So you take any two sides in a triangle and the sum of those two sides would be greater than the length of the third side. So now can you tell me whether you can make a triangle with sides 4 cm, 2 cm and 8 cm? What we've learnt is that the sum of any two sides in a triangle should be greater than the third side. So let's take any two sides here. Let's take 8 and 2. So sum of these two sides, which is 8 and 2, should be greater than the third side. So 8 plus 2 is 10. Is that greater than the third side is? 4. Which is greater than 4? So it's correct. But this should hold for all the three sides. So next, let's take 8 and 4. So if I take 8 and 4, 8 plus 4 gives me 12. So sum of these two sides should be greater than the third side. Which is the third side? If I take 8 and 4, the third side is 2. So yes, 12 is greater than 2. Let's take the third pair now. So I take 4 and 2. I take these two sides. 4 plus 2 is 6. Is 6 greater than the third side? Which is the third side here? 8. This does not hold true. So even though for 2, I get that sum of 2 is greater than the third, but for the third pair, it is not true. Hence, this would not give me a triangle.